All right, guys. The king of legs is the squat. I know a lot of people say I can't squat for whatever reason. My back hurts, my knee hurts, whatever hurts, I can't squat. Okay, I can. Back surgery patient, had a disc reduction, got knees that sometimes I can barely walk on. Finna get under this bar with some weight on it and do squats. Cause had somebody tell me a long time ago, in my field of work, that an excuse only benefits the person telling it. I don't have any of those anymore. Start her off at 135 pounds. Why? You gotta start somewhere. Might as well be there. All right. Next step in my progression, 2 1/4, 225. Thank you. time to break out the belt. Three 15, let's get it. Alright guys, getting up there close to where I work, very hard to get one or two. This is 365. I stopped powerlifting. So this is the only real power generation that I do as far as what I used to lift. My last competition for powerlifting was 4 years ago. I was 49 years old. I hit a 600 pound squat, a 550 pound deadlift, and a 355 pound bench. My back won't let me deadlift all that heavy anymore. My shoulder won't let me bench all that heavy anymore. Getting old sucks, I don't recommend it. This is really the only thing I've got left that I can generate any real decent power with. I can still deadlift four plates. I can't bench three anymore, but it is what it is. I'm still in the gym, still doing everything I can to make myself better and to get rid of this. So I'm glad you guys were along for the journey. Right now, I'm fixing to get on this 365, try to get me three or four of them. Y'all have fun watching. I plan on having fun lifting. I've picked up the safety rails a couple notches. Not because I'm scared, but if I can't come up, I want to have less area to fall before I lose the weight, because I'm smart. I didn't used to be. I didn't used to care. Squat, no safeties. Didn't used to care. Now I do. So, try to take care of myself. It's 405. Try to hit it for two. Might not even get one. We'll see what happens. Folks, that's my last set on squats. Go ahead and call me on depth on them last two. I didn't hit my full depth, and I don't care.